jumping and the drum began to swing. You should have heard this locked out jailbird sing. Let it rock. Everybody let it rock. Everybody in a wholesale block was dancing to the jailhouse rock. Spider Murphy played his inner saxophone. Little Joe was blowing on the slide trombone. The drummer for the Eleanor would crash, boom, bang. The whole rhythm section was a purple gang. Let it rock.
Boy, gang, remember the day. If you had a 73 Cadillac Eldorado, you had the car. Unfortunately, a high school chum of mine passed last month, and his widow gave me all of his Cadillacs to sell. And so, this is one of them. A 73 Cadillac Eldorado convertible. This is just a time capsule. White, red interior. It's got the parade boot. The car runs and drives well. It's a full powered car with 500 cubic inch motor. The top is, it works well, and it's very usable. The paint, the interior, and everything. I'm going to say, you know, on a scale of 1 to 10, with a 10 being absolutely Barrett Jackson, it's not a 10, but it's a very, very strong 8.5 to 9. I mean, it is a survivor. And we've spent a lot of time in just going through it, giving it a good service, good safety inspection, good detailing. And, God, it just runs and drives. You're just floating down the road. So it's an excellent car for somebody that would want to use it as a drive clients around, bed and breakfast, anything like that. So I'm glad we took the time to go over the car. It's got 71 on the clock, gang. It could be original. I mean, it's... I just can't believe a car would be in this kind of shape at $171,000. And it's offered subject to a complete independent inspection, like all of them are. And we can deliver them to your doorstep. This one is worth looking at. If you always wanted one, they're getting harder and harder and harder to find. Take a close look at it. You worked all your life, you deserve a Cadillac convertible. Jim Brinsfield, signing off.